So you're kind of isolated out in Hawaii, outside of the continental mainstream media mall. Why are you here? Why are you not back in Seattle or something?
There's a lot of reasons. Hawaii is a lovely place to live. When I was traveling the world and I came to Hawaii, I thought it was the nicest of all of the places I've ever been. So when I got the opportunity to come here, I thought it would be a good idea. The one problem here is that we are isolated. I don't get results. I don't know what's going on.
You don't have a computer?
I have a computer, but I don't know how to use it to get the things I need.
Maybe somebody could show you?
No, I know. I need some help. But we don't get the results. We don't get a lot of the things here that I wish I could get. So we are isolated out here.